Hi, my name is Sharisa. I'm an engineer here at Keysight Technologies. The new UXA has a multi-touch display, and with its familiar menu structure, it can help you streamline your measurement setup. So for today's tip, I'd like to show you a great new feature on the UXA. It'll really help you set up any trigger source. It's called the trigger settings diagram. So let me show you how to use this. We're in our real-time spectrum analyzer mode. We're spanning a full 510 megahertz of real-time bandwidth. We have various wireless communication signals and pulses going on in the spectrum. What I'd like to do is use our frequency mask trigger feature to trigger on this wideband CDMA signal. So first I'll center the signal and I can zoom in, drag it back to the center. We have a new feature within our trigger menu. It's called the trigger settings diagram. Right now you can see that within the trigger settings diagram, there are a set of triggers that are shared by the trigger system. Currently we're set to free run. I'll go ahead and select FMT. It takes me into my FMT menu. I can select this FMT mask and then I'll edit the mask. Here we're in the FMT editor. You can easily drag this FMT mask around any signal of interest. I'll just drag this down just a little lower so we're sure that we trigger on this signal. And then I'll close this. And then finally, underneath this trigger tab, we have six different criteria when we're using our FMT trigger. Right now we're set to enter, and I'll change this to inside. Now we've isolated this wideband CDMA signal. Please keep watching for more tips and tricks on the new UXA's multi-touch display. And if you'd like more information, please visit the URL shown on the screen. Thanks for watching.